Okay. Over here on, I think this is Gleason? Gleason? Oh. Fremont. This is the road to Rocky Butte. It goes past the monastery. I'm going to point out a few things that I've noticed. If I can find them again. Tunnel is going to be on in those trees up there, coming around the other side. There's some domes. Part of the old net setup. These castle topped things here. Probably because it was a castle. Look how old this stuff is. The old railings. Both sides. Nobody behind us? Retaining walls. This is what the retaining wall of Johnson Creek looks like. You see that stone? That is fitted. It's irregular. Each piece is different. Each piece fits together with the other pieces. So they sat and worked and they, you know, found pieces that fit together and as they built it. And you just like put block after block, they're all the same. Nutso, right? There's some right there. The hillside itself is like formed too. Look where the ivy grows. There's blocks underneath all of that. There's blocks. Hillsides that formed with blocks. Rocky Butte proper used to be down there, where the jail technically was. So there's underground inside this hill that goes down at least to the base, down at the freeway level area. Fitted stone, not brick and mortar block. Fitted stone. Somebody consciously had to make sure each one went to the next one. It's really hot. Works project, I'm sure. Alright, we're almost up here. I'm gonna switch cameras. Thank you. rec yard for a jail at the bottom of the hill. Like a castle. It's a lot of cities. This is new. You want to be able to close everything off whenever they want to, or need to, if you like it. I wasn't going quite fast enough to coast where I wanted to.